failure is not necessarily a bad thing. And you shouldn't avoid it. I think I've learned a lot of that in this process. It's almost like exposure therapy to be like, oh, failure is not something you want to avoid because it's impossible. Like it's inevitable that you're going to fail. So instead of trying to avoid it and being afraid of it, leaning into it and becoming, I guess in a weird way, like friends with failure,